Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. For today's video, I'm doing a ponytail hairstyle. I did a poll on Instagram asking which out of four hairstyles you wanted to see a tutorial for the most, and this one got the most votes. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. Be sure to subscribe if you're new, click that bell as always, and let's get started. With my hair parted on the right side, I'm going to create my braid on the left side of my head, so on the left side of my part. I'm going to first pick up a section of hair next to the part line and divide it into three pieces. I'm crossing the side strands under the middle strand so the braid sits out on top of my hair. And once I've done the first stitch of the braid, I'm going to begin incorporating new sections of hair into the braid. I'm going to cross one side under the middle, pick up a new section of hair from next to the braid, and cross it under, adding it into the middle strand as well. Then I'm going to repeat that step, crossing the other side strand under the middle, and pick up a new section of hair, adding it into the braid as well. The secret to this style is to make the braid as big as possible. So when I'm bringing in new sections of hair, I want to pick up really large pieces and incorporate them into the braid. I'm only going to be bringing in three, maybe four sections. That's how big these pieces are going to be. I'm going to continue the braid down the left side of my head, crossing the side strands under the middle strand while also bringing in big chunks of hair into the braid. Once the braid reaches my ear, I'm going to stop adding in sections now and just continue braiding the hair down near the ends and then slide a bobby pin over the bottom. Stopping the braid at this point will help it go into the ponytail a little bit easier without creating odd bumps near the ears. Now I'm going to combine the rest of my hair into a ponytail at about the center back of my head and add the braid in last so it doesn't get buried under the other hair. Then I'm just going to tie off the ponytail using a hairband. Once the ponytail is tied off, I'm going to go back over the braid and gently pull on the edges. This is the main secret to this style. Since I want the braid to be as big as I possibly can make it, I'm going to gently pull on the braid in small sections, just up and outwards to make it as puffy as I can get it. I'm going to work from the ponytail upwards towards the top of my head. Once the braid is as big and full as I'd like, I'm going to take a small section of hair from the ponytail and wrap it around the hairband to hide it. I'm tucking the end of the wrapped piece through the hairband underneath the ponytail to hold it in place. And then I won't need to use a bobby pin.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. Make sure to subscribe if you're new. Click that bell as always. And I will see you next time.